Hi guys, I'm just gonna do a quick video and say I'm sorry for stealing those videos I have made on private. I'm very sorry. I thought I would get more views, but because I was so low and my channel was pretty much dead. So I hope you guys can forgive me what I did. They are still in my computer though. But not on YouTube anymore. They just original creators have them. I'm very sorry for what I did. I hope you guys accept my apologies. I don't have much to say. Maybe sometime I will maybe make a song when I learn how to make animation and everything. I need to hire voice actors. Probably I will not do that, but I didn't have that talent, so I just thought I would steal videos. But you guys don't have to worry, because I won't do that anymore. Please subscribe and like the videos, because then I won't do these things anymore. I really want to hit 1,000 subscribers so I can do even better videos for you guys. Then I will get paid from YouTube, and guess what? Then I will be able to make videos better quality, better microphone. Yeah. The more you guys subscribe, the more you help the channel. It won't help if you just look at my videos. It will help if you like them, look at them, I guess. Well, subscribe. I'm up to 15 subscribers, and it's a long way, but when I hit 20 subscribers, I will thank you guys so much then. But how far I have come, I won't stop YouTube probably until I have reached my goal. Probably won't stop YouTube anytime soon. The 1.4 for the Bendy mod is coming not soon. They will add the secret weapon from chapter 5 and more characters from other, not from other games, I mean more characters from the beta version of the game. So I hope you guys can accept me what I have done, and please I won't do this again. Maybe I will actually take some videos to help you guys if you don't know how to install a mod, and I don't either how to install, but you question me, I might just steal a video for you guys from some other guy, and probably after one day later or two, I will take down the video, because it's not mine. I hope you guys, I will probably make new Roblox videos, don't think anytime soon, but I will be able to make more videos when the summer comes. I hope you guys accept me. We can plant plants for zombies or anything. So join my Discord, because I actually have something to because in this I'm helping them. Because if you can look and you go to the mods here, and then you can see they are just one. I have put a little bit more. Let's see, if we go to mods, you can see I have that and that from FC. Shout out to FC for making these awesome mods. I would not have even come this far, but I'm using, I have just used Greenhouse M13 mod, I mean hack, trainer, or whatever you want to call it. It was a great trainer, but it's a little bit outdated. So you just know, I'll maybe do Minecraft videos, because if you can see, I have the snapshots of it, if you didn't know. And maybe some Plumber Zombies more. Maybe whatever you guys have in mind, I can try to get it. Right now, in 30 days, I will get the new games that's called Plumber Zombie Multiplayer. I won't be able to film it because I don't know how to film from Xbox. There's the only way to me to play. I maybe can do it through my computer somehow, but not I don't know any something. And I'm trying my best to do this. I can play Garry's mod if you want me to. I can paint. I will probably paint the town. I think I will play the painted town red tomorrow. The video. Yeah, maybe the coin game I will make a video. Maybe totally like the battle simulator. Many more games. Like, I don't think Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. I think most of you are underage for that. But it's a lot of things. I will probably not play Fortnite because it's so boring. I don't have any. Maybe you guys disagree with that. It's okay if you like the game. I'm just not really a fan of the game. So, yeah. The game is quite awesome, but I'm not so fan of the game. I mostly play Roblox or Bend the Link Machine. I will maybe, if you want me to do, I can make a Plants vs. Zombie or video, or a Plants vs. Zombie God of War 2 video, or a Plants vs. Zombie Battle for Neighborville, if you want me to. So, yeah, I can, and I can probably help you with some more. I maybe can play Modern Combat 5 Esport FPS. I don't really like that, but we can play if you want to. And I have a whole bunch of more, because we can play. I don't know. Maybe I will actually play update, the Robbery Jailbreak update. Maybe another Adopt Me video, maybe. And it's more things I maybe can do or play. I have done a lot of working lately, and if you didn't know, it's a lot of stuff. And yeah, it's hard to make videos enough time and everything, but I can use voice mod, but I don't think I can use it especially for this. I think only for Discord. If you guys want to add me on Discord, I'm called Wanchento. So you can just search up and my number. I call it Cento and hashtag 6403, so you just know it if you would like. I'm trying to get in contact with the developer of the mod, the Nick Machine mod, so they can fix some bugs and stuff. And that was pretty much it, guys. I hope you like these videos. Comment, like, and subscribe, and I see you guys next time. Bye. And before you click off the video, this I say a little bit like this because I got it from Playing Rock 1, 2, 4 because I like his content. But I, yeah, so you just know. So, bye guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.